I'm going to throw the ball higher in the sky. Catch, Raju. Raju, what are you doing all alone in the park?
Raju, we thought you're at home. It's getting late. Let's go home.
I don't want to go home.
Why don't you want to go home, Raju?
It is the last day of vacation today. As I go home, Mother will tell me to pack my bags as school reopens tomorrow. I don't want to go to school.
Why? School is so much fun.
No, it is not. I like the summer holidays. I wish they would never end.
Arey, Raju. We also like the vacations, but school reopening means it is the time to go for shopping, new books, new shoes and uniforms, new pencil boxes.
We will have new teachers, make new friends and have a new classroom.
Looks like Raju has got school fever.
Cheer up, Raju. I miss playing with everyone at school and sharing fun summer holiday stories with them.
Do you know, I was the tallest in my class before vacations. I want to check tomorrow if I'm still the tallest.
Is that the only reason why you want to go back, Kalia?
No, I can't wait to try all the food everyone brings in their lunch boxes tomorrow.
Solving math problems, learning about the sun and moon in the science class, and reading stories in the language hour. I want to do it all. I love going to school. And don't forget the PT class. Our sports field is the best place in our school.
For me, music class is the best.
And I like the art and craft classes. Drawing, painting, paper craft.
Last year you started learning alphabets and numbers, but now you're able to read sentences. Don't you want to be able to read and write by yourself?
I like reading and writing, but I still don't want to go to school.
Vacations are over. It's time to go back. New bags with books, walks and friends to pack. School rocks, new shoes and socks. School rocks, new shoes and socks.
And don't forget the different box.
School rocks, new shoes and socks. School rocks, new shoes and socks.
No, I don't wanna go to a school. I would rather go swimming.
Shoes
and socks. There will be lots of homework I can bet. Why not only play with no test, so much to get?
No homework and only play. No knowledge gained by the end of the day. So school rocks, new shoes and socks. School rocks, new shoes and socks.
What if there's a scary teacher who shouts like a strange creature?
Teachers are
forget the different box.
And just where are you headed, Raju?
I'm going to pack my bag. I can't wait to do all the cool and fun things at school. See you all tomorrow. School rocks, new shoes and socks.
Hey,
That's a fake snake.
So, how was my idea?
Tinu, Chinku, you're here too. They are Balwant uncle's sons.
Does this fake snake belong to you?
Yes.
And you think scaring others is very funny?
Yes. We both always enjoy doing such funny things.
Tinu?
Huh?
Chinku?
Huh?
Didn't I ask you to fetch some firewood? What are you both doing loitering over here?
Actually, well...
Ah, let it be. Come on, kids. Let's get started. Tinu, Chinku, you also join in.
Who?
Yes, come here. Ah, some fresh air. You know what, kids, if you want to enjoy nature to its fullest, there is only one way to do it, and that is by camping.
Do we start right away?
No, let's wait for some time.
So, the first thing we are going to learn is to fix a tent. Bolu, Dolu, and Kalia, three of you go and fetch the stuff kept in that tent, all right? And make it quick. Hey, Dolu, just get me that box, please. Hey, watch out, be careful. Let me teach you the simplest of methods of putting up a tent. So to begin with, dig two small holes for the pole. Got it? Then fix the poles and put up the tents just the way I have told you.
That was real fast.
Wow! I think His Majesty is constructing a new palace here.
Yes, Dholu. I think you're right.
Stop talking nonsense, guys. Even if he's building a new palace, why would His Majesty hide it from others?
That's true.
But boss, what could he be making then?
Do you think we can find out?
When will you guys ever use your brains? Come on, follow me.
I wonder what's being built behind this tent. Every citizen of Dholakpur is discussing about nothing else but this mysterious thing.
Hey, boss, can you see anything from there?
Not yet, but I think I'll be able to see it from the tip of this branch.
Guys, I think someone is setting up a big circus there.
No, Jagu, I don't think it's a circus.
Raju, what did you throw in there? Seemed as if a huge elephant fell into the water.
But I just threw a small pebble.
Stop staring at me, will you? Haven't you guys seen me before?
Of course we have, but we have never seen you like this.
How did you manage to dive in from the sky, Skalia? Did you get butted by a big bison, huh?
Keep your jokes to yourself.
Huh?